Okay, let's do a video on the other Sea Chef sardines. I just noticed at my local Dollarama. Just did a video on the Brisling ones I made in Poland. And the second time I went back to get those, I noticed this other one, and the label is just like a sticker, just like on the can. So, there's a little bit less, I guess, fish in it because it's the same, like, net weight, but drained weight, it's like 10 grams less, I think it is. This one's, let's see. Let's see the drained weight on this one, does it? Okay, that's kind of weird. See what the vegetable oil ones. Drained weight, 74 grams. And then the ones with tomato, it's per one can, 106 grams. So that's kind of different. I guess you wouldn't drain the tomato sauce, but kind of different. Anyway, this one's drained to 64 grams, so it's a little bit less food value, but they're a product of China, which is kind of sketchy, but sardine, sunflower oil, salt. May contain shellfish and soya, so they must process that in the same place, so. Anyway, so the other ones were good, the Polish ones were good. Really expecting too much from these, because I know there are other Chinese sardines I've had in the past. Some of them are kind of like the ones with tomato sauce or paste or whatever the other ones they have. I don't like those at all. They're kind of. I notice with these, like the outside of the can has got like a film of like, you know, dried up, half dried up, kind of like oil stuck to it. So they must all get. When they're filling them with oil, they must get all covered, and then they just, I don't know, they don't clean them off very well, so they're kind of, they're all like that. Unless they were all in a, I don't know, just, like it's not on the outside of the sticker, it doesn't seem to be, so it's kind of like they, when they were bare cans before they stuck the sticker on, that they had got gunk all over them, or, because that, like, if it was on the sticker, that would kind of tell you that there was another one that exploded on them, but like after they were packaged, but that kind of looks like it was happened before they were the stickers were put on, so but anyway, we'll give these a try and see what looks like it hissed in a little bit or sucked in. These are a little bit messy. Wait, my hand here. All right, so a little bigger than the other ones. There's four of them in there, but you can see there's a lot of liquid in here with them. See, that was sunflower oil. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, where are we? Yeah. Not look terrible, I guess. They clean them out pretty good. Yeah, I think so. Cut the tails off. Cut the heads off. They took the innards out of them a bit. This one here looks like they did. So they cut that part away. So they seem to be fairly thorough. It's So the meat looks a little bit pink, I guess. I don't know what kind of sardine. I guess sardines live everywhere, but you get like the bristling ones from like the North Sea and the Baltic, and then you get, I guess they're all herring basically, but I guess they're everywhere. But then you get like the Brunswick ones, I guess they sort of get them around here somewhere. And then you get Pacific ones, I guess. These are alright. The bones are a little bit more crunchy. They're quite soft overall. Most of the flavor is, I guess, from the sunflower oil, I guess, but you have some sort of weird kind of bitter taste with them, but I don't know what that is. You get the salt. Sunflower oil, not really. Well, I guess that's in some stuff you get, but not terrible, but they do have kind of a weird, kind of a sharp aftertaste. I don't know if that's, not sure what that is. Terrible, I guess, but they're not as good as the, I'd say they rank below the Moroccan ones, and they rate about below the Brisling ones by quite a bit, but yeah. I guess 82 cents are not too bad. So, anyway, yeah, so that's the newer ones. Hopefully these don't replace those. I think I'd rather pay the $1.25 and get the Brisling ones. So, except has some weird kind of flavor to them that's kind of off-putting, but, yeah. I don't know. And they're kind of sketchy because they're Chinese, so. God knows what else is in them.